Hello guys, KP Chamino here, and I'm at the moment in Missouri. Some guys already know that I'm here for a couple of days because I'm fishing for the trophy bowfin. So I did, as always, some serious testing, and this is my conclusion. I'm going to share with you guys what you need to do. So first of all, if you come in Missouri, you need to go to the last songs of summer, so that's the first perk that everybody starts in this game. And for the guys that know about my movie How to Catch a Trophy Largemouth Bass, it's a little bit the same for the bowfin, the trophy bowfin. So here you see the lilies, they are around, let's say, 20 meters, and you need to fish behind it. The bowfin, by the way, is a predator just like a bass. So most of the time you are going to find him where the bass is too. So that's sometimes a little bit problematic to catch him because he almost eats everything the bass eats too, except one thing. He likes the cut baits a little bit more than the bass. So that's most of the time the bait that you need to use for the bowfin to prevent that the largemouth bass bites too. So I tested shiners slash minnows. I tested the small cut bait, and I will show you guys the results if I'm done with the position. So here are the lilies. It's sometimes hard to see, and maybe guys with a little bit less graphics, it's hard to see. But here are lilies from this all the way to here, and behind it you need to throw. So you need to throw, let's say, 24, 25 meters, you reel in a little bit, and then you are perfectly okay on the spot. So now I'm at 30, I reel in a little bit until 24, that's okay. And now you just need to do the flow of the water is getting your bobber all the way near the lilies. Now already got a bite, but I think this is going to be probably a largemouth bass, I'm not sure. Because I'm at the moment out of the time zone for the trophy bowfin. For the time zone, on a sunny day, if you want to get the trophy, you need to fish between 5 and 8 a.m. So that's in the morning. On a cloudy day, I fished every hour on a cloudy day and I didn't find a sweet hour for the trophy. So it's possible there is a good hour on a cloudy day, but I didn't find it. So, if some guys know a little bit more info than me, just post it under the video, please, so that the other people can check it too. So, from 5 to 8 a.m. on a sunny day, and you're okay. You are okay. You can get 3-4 trophies. I will show you guys the results from my net when I reel in. But now you can see. So, my bobber is just going. The only problem that you have a little bit is your line. Because your line is getting faster than your bobber at the moment. But that's the position that you need to fish. So, that's it. So let's reel in. I'm going to show you guys my setup. Okay, let's go to the setup. So I'm fishing at the moment with my Phoenix 390. But of course, if you are a low level, you can go with the first match rod that you have. I don't think that you can go with the telescopic over there, and I don't think that the telescopic can handle it. It's a 4.4 kilogram fish, so with the telescopic, I think it's going to be a little bit problematic. I'm using the Fatboy Spin 5000, the Fluoro 0.23 millimeter, and I'm using the Chubby Bobber and the Hook 3-0. I'm not sure that from which level you can use it. I'm almost sure that low levels cannot use it. So what you guys need to do if you are a low level, just go with the largest hook that you got. You are going to get a lot of other fish too, like the largemouth bass, small bowfins. But at some point you are going to get a trophy too. So if I say 3-0 and you don't have it, you can go maybe a 6 hook. Or a 1-0, it depends on your level. Just improvise a little bit, but it will work too. You know the position, and the small cut bait is a very good bait on this fish, and you can acquire it, I think, on a very low level. So just go with it. I'm using now the large minnows, and this is important, the depth. So I'm using at the moment 100 centimeters, and that works the best for me. I tried 30, 60 centimeters, but it didn't work that well. So I'm not really sure because I thought it was a predator. He's laying on the lilies, so it's not that deep, but you need to go 100 centimeters, and that works the best. Okay, so now for the net. So here you can see my testing. So let's do the reward. Yeah, I need to put the name, but you always put it at the bottom. So here you see the trophies. A small cut bait works really well. Really well. The shiners work really well too, but then you need to be, of course, already high level. Large minnows work too, but I didn't got a trophy with them in this net, but I tested a couple of days, so that works too. So if you come here and you're low level, go with small cut bait, throw at my position. For the experience, I'm not sure what I need to think about it because you see here my largemouth bass, he's 1 kilogram. And this one is 4.5 kilograms, so that's 4.5 times bigger. But the largemouth bass gives a lot of more currency and experience. But of course, you need to catch 4 largemouth bass to get 1 trophy bowfin. So you need to calculate the time in it too. So I think if you got the chance, just go for it. You only need one. At the start or two, and your net is full, and you can go another day. Really good farm, really cool fish. This was my movie, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like it, give me a like, please. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. I'm now going to Alberta because there is a fish called the white sucker. It's like from the carp family, and I'm going to try to catch a trophy northern pike. So, thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Have a nice day. Bye bye.